Where can a lake with 50 people utilize their cottages?
What's that?
I've never seen a lake where so few people utilize their cottages.
That's kind of cool though when you live in a lake.